Oh, I can get used to this.
Just reload this bit.
Thank you.
forest. Dangerous place, eh? Full of strange flora and stranger fauna, including wayward core-infused experiments from, you guessed it, the company days.
Need a diagnosis? Go see a real
Devil Riders actually got the railway working again. What they were doing with it, though? Well, you'll find out soon enough.
I'm down for a brawl. I am the greatest. Gotta hand it to me. Eyes up, got a target. Silence! You go! Enemy ahead! Trance, a dance, a massacre!
All alone in the heart of the forest. She was a strange bird, that one.
It's me!
Coursing through my veins. Stronger together.
Someone was coming. So, why are you here?
Juno sent me.
Juno? I haven't talked to her since she went and moved into that human cage they call a town. Can't imagine what business she'd have with you. What's this about?
What do you know about the Ruiner? Rose is trying to hatch it.
Of course she is. The fool. This way. Come on now. I'll tell you what I know. I need your help with something. The Ruiner. Company always loves dramatic names. Interitus Regina was designed as the apex of bioengineered weapons. Company scrapped the project when they realized it couldn't be controlled. There's a piece of raw core over there. Grab it for me. I used to work for the company, you know. The Dominus Project. That was good, good. Now, bring it here. Just give me a moment to work. You see, I believe I found a way to temporarily charm hostile creatures, and even humans. The Mentus Dominion, or Mentanets, to keep it simple, are unique species of parasitic bugs, which, when exposed to imbued core, can seize the minds of their victims. In theory, anyway. Now for the final step. Ooh, this is the...
There. Infused core.
Quite a bit more potent than its raw form. This way. Come on now. Now, add a small piece of the infused core to each of the Mentanat's breeding containers. There are only a few left that still need it. I've already taken care of the others. If my experiment is successful, you'll be able to temporarily turn enemies into allies, meaning you just might survive this place. And sure, Rose may have passed through here safely, but she has her own memories. Ah, just look at them. Fascinating.
Work for us. Go on, I'll give you the honor. Release the Mentanats, and we'll see if the experiment was a success.
They really are lovely, aren't they? Before we can call the experiment a success, we must try this on a live specimen. This way. Rambunctious beasts, aren't they? But we can change that, yes, indeed. Damage the traitor we plant to see the results of our efforts. The Mentanats will then seek a new host, thus taming the Bellic.
I'll be in here, taking notes. Success! You didn't doubt me, did you? Ha ha ha, the joy of discovery still thrills my heart. Wild Bellics. They don't like seeing one of their kind dominated this way. Bugs! The bugs! Don't forget the bugs!
Grab it! Fully energized!
Turn them against each other.
Who's next?
You see? The Mentanats will help keep you safe. Well, safer at any rate. Now come, I'll show you the way to Rose. As I said, Rose went to the mines to load up a train full of core. With enough, she may succeed in hatching the Ruiner. That cannot happen. You must stop her. This is as far as I go.
Farewell, gunslinger.
Everyone on this backwater rock knew about Oletta. Some said she was the one who told Rose about the Ruiner. Then again, some folks are liars. I should know.
Howdy, I'm Ezra. town's tanner. I got a proposition for a shooter of your caliber. The critters here have been preying on folks more than a preacher in a prison house. If you spot a body, I'll tell you where to find what killed him. You kill the critter, and I'll fetch its hide and pay you for the trouble. You're richer, town's safer, and I get more merchandise. Everybody wins. Well, looky there. You see those uniforms, symmetrified wounds? Looks to me like the Hydragoyans work. Do us all a kindness and relieve the beast of its hide, would you?
Vault Hunter took to some righteous destruction, as was their wont.
Yeah,
I... Light target, rear!
Trying to reunite.
Of course. He's again for God. I've got support, so I'll take you to Bella's. Try and keep up. Don't keep me waiting.
Ready to unleash this power.
Packed a bunch.
So, you made it through the forest. Well, good for you. But it doesn't matter. You're just a bounty hunter. I still don't understand how it works around here. There's only one thing strong enough to tame Gehenna, and I'm about to catch you.
I am the greatest!
the power!
Enemy ahead! Needed the break.
Who wants a free kill?
Oh, great.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You wanted to see me? I did. Boys around here say that when you want bloody work done, the hatchet's who you call. Now listen close. We're gonna make another run on the town, and I want you by my side when we do. All right. What we going for? Got plenty of munitions, foodstuffs. Don't seem...
Those bombs were looking mighty handy, laced with refined core for a bit of extra oomph.
The Ruiner was my grandmother's project, you know. She put her heart and soul into it. Then the company got cold feet. But I'll finish what she started. Bring her dream to life. Then Gehenna will be mine. And there won't be anyone fool enough to try to take it from me.
Scorch marks? Electrocore must have done this. This is great. As far as tragedies go, I mean. Now you go avenge the dead folks so I can get that skin.
Enjoy. Take them out. Back them up. I'm unstoppable. Plenty of bombs on hand. Now to catch the train and destroy it.
No time to lose. Vault Hunter had to find a shortcut. Tunnel had collapsed. Company never bothered to clear it out. Yep. Told you they packed a punch. The shortcut works wonders. Vault Hunter set to planting those explosives on the track. Luckily, the train didn't come along till they were done. Trust me on that. That's just how stories work.
Fire!
anyone would ever spot that one.
Bombs were set. Now for my favorite part. Boom. The explosion echoed through the forest, and those devil rats didn't even get a chance to hit the brakes. Final stop. Now the Vault Hunter needed to find out where that train was going. Figured the conductor would know, if he was still in one piece.
Screw you, gunslinger!
Beautiful last words out of that bastard. Luckily, that wasn't the conductor. Nope, wasn't that one neither. There he was, the conductor.
Butcher Rose is gonna make you pay for that. See you in ruin, bounty hunter.
Rose called in a friend to do her dirty work for her.
Not gonna hope. I am free! Talk to the hands. It's on now. I'm unstoppable!
Gunslinger.
It was time to find out what that cackling bastard knew.
Before you die, where was this train going?
Facility! Doesn't matter now. What was the last shipment?
Juno, are you there? Rose has been transporting Kor to some facility.
Yeah, I know where it is. Been there before. I'll meet you outside. You ain't getting in without my help.
Facility. That was where the company started this whole mess. Seemed a good enough place to end it.
Welcome.
Didn't seem like a ball thing.
You access the telezapper network. It's got to get you in the system.
That thing would eventually prove to be a handy bit of tech. Not just yet, but eventually.
New user identified. Granting access to telezapper network.
There you go. Now look, those must be using core to power a company launcher of some sort. If anything's got the firepower to crack that egg, it's company tech. Find that launcher and shut her down. I told you that is where you need to get. You're on your way now. The facility's not far. Go.
Believe it or not, I put Titus in charge. That mangy bastard better open the gates for me. Watch out for Rose. She got her eye on you.
Happy to help.
Got some intel that Jarek Logan is posted up near you. He's got some newfangled tech that makes him hard to pin down. So do me a favor and nail his ass to the wall.
I can feel the power! Enemy ahead! Nothing to it! Eyes up! Got a target! Helping hand!
brother from the town, cut down in the full bloom of life. You've been to Minnesota, Rose, these parts. Kill that son of a bitch and I'll make a letter out of what's left.
Forcing to my baby.
I'm a baby!
You did it! And don't work yourself up moralizing. It's half wild animal and half man. Things you're allowed to kill. And I've skinned plenty of one or both of them.
Child's play. I'm unstoppable! Down for a brawl. Hold them off for me. It feels so good. Talk to the hands.
Well, you caught up. Good for you. Hey, boy, that bounty hunter's here. You know what.
If you awaken in a blasted wasteland surrounded by wicked imps and vicious hounds,
I am dripping.
Get all over you!
You ever driven a man mad? You ever wanted to? Care to help me get some vengeance? Now listen up, gunslinger. You ever hear the legend of the Meat Man?
Meat Man? No.
He's a ghost story from around here.
It's said he's a monster who wanders the vast. A cursed hunk of rotten flesh with eyes of glowing core and a fiery demeanor. Now, I ain't superstitious, but I know a murdering bastard who he is. And I say we scare him straight to the end of this. The legend of the Meat Man. Grab that flag.
Fully energized! Let's go around, huh? Feels so right. Armed and dangerous.
Let's
my veins. Already forgot about you.
Most are promptly put down. Now it's time to get inside.
Access denied.
Always one step behind, aren't you?
I think you know by now that there's always another way in.
Don't move!
Sato's journey awaits at a nearby journal. See if you can find it.
The plan went to ruin real quick. We came across the company facility, covered in ink, wearing Devil Rider disguises.
Thought we could sneak in. And it worked for a moment, but not long enough. Ruth Kanara, she got gunned down straight away. But they captured Rico Alston and me. Guessing this is the end. If I'm about to breathe my last, at least I took a few of those bastards with me.
Telezapper, that was a ticket. A lot of folk, the company facility was a tomb. Not for dead men, but for a Gehenna the company buried when they left.
Not many of the grit to set foot on the company's grave. You know, my grandmother worked here. Right in this building, in fact. Recruited for Project Endless Horizons. Brilliant woman, so I've been told. And hey, I'm just trying to honor the family legacy here. You understand, don't you, Gunslinger?
Throw!
Now you try. Not quite. Concentrate, Rose. This is important. You have to get it right. Your grandmother taught this song to me when I was a little girl. And you know what she used to say to me?
What'd she say, Mama?
This song? It just might save your life someday.
Welcome to the vicinity. Our elite teams have been recruited from throughout the system to participate in Project Endless Horizons. All of our exciting progress is thanks to Malleus Mutatio, or Korr. None of our projects would be possible without him. Korr, the element that sparks new life into our bio-enhanced flora and fauna. Korr, which fuels our experimental weaponry and tech programs. From our groundbreaking Telezephyr network to innovations in long-range ballistics, this is Project Endless Horizons, the future of the Jenkins Corporation.
Time out!
It's almost funny, you know? The company claimed the Ruiner couldn't be tamed. You're wrong. Dead wrong. My grandmother was smarter than any of those empty suits. She knew exactly how to control it. And so do I. When the company shut down the facility and abandoned Gehenna, they bombed what they could and left. But my grandmother couldn't leave her work behind. When the last shuttle hit orbit, she was right there flipping at the bird and shouting, "Cowards!"
Named Dickon Goyle nearby. No one's quite sure how he ended up like he did, but... well, you'll see.
Not gonna hold them forever!
Found a way inside, and I just came to get a few of my things.
You used to work here for the company?
I did. And we had to leave in such a hurry. Now you can put your gun down. No one's gonna miss a few company goods here or there, are they?
I suppose not. But you best make it quick. Riders are coming back soon, and when they do, I can't make no promises.
Happy now?
Hey! Over here! Please help me. I beg you. I require your assistance. You're that bounty hunter, right? Thank heavens, it's my wife, Carolina.
She's been kidnapped by a band of devil riders. They're after her mechanical engineering skills. I've tracked them this far, but I'm afraid I can go no further. I'm, well, a bit of a dandy, and they would kill me instantly. But you! You look like a tough... nugget? Yes! Please find a more gentle wife. You mean...
now!
Get your hands dirty. Blood. Devil rider blood.
I was already planning on it.
This gang is led by the notorious boss King. The most brutal and terrible aided I have never.
Steer life story to Hyperion. Until your story is profitable, it's not over.
Hey, Gunslinger!
Where is this boss, Keem? And don't lie to me. I'll know.
The boss? The boss is, yeah! Boss is in, Lab 422! Are you gonna let me go now?
Vault Hunter had a feeling the coward was holding out. Pressed him a little harder.
Before you go, what are you all up to in this lab?
We was working on making the devils even deadlier, crafting guns under their domes and whatnot. I swear that's all I know! Ah, I'm out of here!
Lab 422, the coward said. Carolina would be there. Vault Hunter got a move on.
Procedure. The intruder one!
probably guess how well that turned out for the Devil Riders. Vault Hunter had a habit of breaking things that weren't meant to be broken. Wouldn't have been stopped now.
Okay, listen up, but don't stop fighting. Whoever left Cage 37 open, come see me if you're alive.
Explaining.
Silence!
It looked like a dead end, but it weren't. There's always a way forward. Clever enough to find.
Back off! Fully energized! Down you go!
Someone as resourceful as the Vault Hunter knew, there was always another way in. And in this case, it involved a core exploder. Vault Hunter eventually used the breeze bloom they found and rode the material transport boxes to get where they were going.
Gunslinger.
they say. There ain't nobody that can keep a Vault Hunter out that wants to get in. Out her elite squad of scientists for some damn reason.
I'm here to save Carolina. What have you done with her? You've got to the count of, let's say, one.
Whoa, hey! Calm it down. There's clearly been a misunderstanding here. I am Carolina.
Seriously? You've got some explaining to do.
Look, my life back in Vestige was duller than a 10-year-old spoon, okay? I was going stir crazy, and I guess I just thought I could make a more exciting life for myself out here with the Devil Riders.
I don't care. Gustav is worried sick about you. He thought you were kidnapped.
Gustav? Oh, my dandy of a husband. He sent you to rescue me, huh? Interesting. Maybe he does care about more than mustache wax and silk ascots. But I got a good gig here. Did you see those devils with the guns? Aw, shoot. I can't decide. Listen, I know I just met you, but can you help me decide the fate of my life? See, I knew you'd get it. Life out here, it's dangerous, but I'd rather die in a gun-toting devil-related accident than asleep in my bed next to my well-groomed husband. Maybe I can find a more reputable crew to run with. But I'm never going back to town. I know that much for sure. Tell Gustav, to leave flowers on my grave.
Carolina didn't make it, Gustav. Here's her ring. You should have it.
What? No. I don't believe it. Let me see the ring. So she's really gone. I wish you could have met her. She had a spark of life like the brightest meteor. Burned out as fast as one too, it seems. Thank you for trying to save her. I must set about the burial arrangements. I'm thinking...
Lavender.
Maybe it'd be better that he never knew.
Take them out!
Quit it!
Ah!
user experience. If you feel you are in the room.
Relax.
Thank you.
Palm of my hand.
There was still time to stop the launch and find Rose. Generations. Ruin was here.
Juno, do you see this?
Let me know if you need anything.
You're telling me Rose is gonna wake up a gigantic company monster? We're screwed, Juno! We're screwed!
Say it a little louder, Titus. I don't think the whole damn town heard you.
Well, what the hell are we gonna do? We got a hard enough time as it is just fighting the devils and the gang.
Me and you are the only ones keeping this town together. Now, I need you, Titus. Don't go belly up on me.
Oh, I ain't going back. Now, hold up. You need me?
Clean your ears. I ain't gonna say it again.
Well, you're alive. Any other good news?
Rose slipped through my fingers.
I figured. But we know where she's going now.
Incoming!
The sky's raining fire!
Ruin. Find shelter, everybody!
Fire's coming. Got it? You're up!
Take them out!
Dies.
dead.
You can take me? Go ahead and try!
Somebody shoot this one!
Thank you.
almost done.
It's not over yet, Bounty Hunter. Devil Riders ran off licking their wounds. I say we take the fight to them.
You thinking we go for a ride, Sheriff?
Yeah, that's on my mind. Well, you ready to collect on that bounty?
About damn time.
Meet you outside town, then. Not bad fighting, Titus.
You weren't so bad yourself, Sheriff.
You there! What you doing?
I ain't doing nothing, Sheriff.
Not no more, you're not. You're riding with us.
You heard the sheriff. Saddle up!
It's a posse, is it? Well, all right then.
Silence!
Got a target for you!